Σιφή παίρνει τη φωτιά. Κάθε την παλιά εξαιρετική, δεν υπάρχει offside. Η παλιά βγήκε εδώ, μία μηνύματα. Ένα σου καλό. Παραλαμπίδι πάνω, 2-3 κόσκι, ευκαιρία, γκολ!
Είναι το γκολ! Γκολ για τον Αποέλ, απίστευτο γκολ από τον Αλίο! Αλμέντο γκολ!
Τώρα Παραλαμπίδης, η σέντρα, 2-1! Ναι, 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 το 92!
Αίτο, πρόλαβε ο Παραλαμπίδης, πήγε στην περιοχή για να δούμε ευκαιρία, γκολ! Γκολ από τον Μαντούκα! Γκολ από τον Μαντούκα, 1-0 από ελ! Φορά. Go! 3-3. Το πρώτο αγώνα απέναντι από τον Χιώτη εκτελεί
αποκρούει!
Τρισκόσκι! Go! Παίρνει φορά! Είναι στους 8! Ο Αποέλ είναι στους 8! Ο Αποέλ πετυχαίνει το ακατόρθωτο! Ο Αποέλ κάνει την μεγαλύτερη έκπληξη στην ιστορία του Champions
Fans in club got off to a perfect start. Brazilian midfielder Gustavo Manduca slotting home from close range after only 9 minutes. A one-all draw held up, meaning penalties determined the winner as the intimate crowd of 23,000 cheered on. The home team prevailed 4-3, sending the French favorites out of the Champions League. Apoel making history in the process. They're the first Cypriot side to ever go this far. In the decorated team in Cypriot football, winning the first division championship no fewer than 21 times.
Io sono rimasto molto colpito da quello che ha fatto in Champions League, perché ha passato il turno nel primo girone che era difficilissimo secondo me, perché il loro girone e il nostro con Napoli e Bayern erano i due gironi più difficili e incredibilmente ha passato il turno, ma credo meritando perché io ho visto diverse partite e hanno giocato veramente bene. Quindi, e poi soprattutto dopo, anche quando hanno incontrato il Real Madrid, hanno fatto una bellissima figura. Quindi tanti complimenti per quello che Napoli ha fatto in Champions League e sono sicuro che faranno ancora meglio in futuro perché migliorano di anno in anno.
What Apoel did this season, I keep thinking that the achievement is the biggest achievement in Champions League this season. If Barcelona or Real Madrid or Bayern win the Champions League is not the same achievement as Apoel to reach the quarterfinal. So for me, it was amazing what they did. I'm so pleased for them, and I hope they can win the Cyprus title and they can be back to Champions League next season.